Mrs. Pat John-Oseh, president of Making Smart Decision, a non-governmental organization, has unveiled the Value Search Book, a compendium of values in different fields, from religious values to financial values. The unveiling of the book, which will serve as a yellow page book, took place at the organization's Thanksgiving and reception ceremony in Abuja for a fruitful working year.
For growing parents who want to refer to certain things, and they need help with certain issues that has to do with values, it's a book you can refer to. For those of you who want to look at some religious issues, whatever religion, it's a book you can refer to. For those of you who want to look into social values, office values, work ethics, it's just one-stop shop book that has everything to guide you on our values.
According to the MSD president, the book, which will also serve to strengthen values in the society and create a more conducive society, is developed towards the ideals of working with the United Nations. The president said the United Nations Ethics Office has declared in its manifesto a commitment to work on value system towards fostering conflict resolution and promotion of human rights in Africa.
Apart from that, we're going to be having different programs at the UN because we have also discovered that United Nations are actually working very hard on issues that has to do with values in our society. And Nigeria is one of those countries that they really want to partner with foundations and partner with people to look into issues that affect our values.
The event was well attended by family, well-wishers and staff of the organization.